On the desolate streets, a gigantic zombie, wielding a massive axe, approached a skyscraper. Inside the building, people were still discussing how to open the ammunition storage safely and make their escape. Suddenly, a loud knocking echoed. It turned out the colossal zombie had led a horde of zombies to the building's entrance. A man pulled out a gun from his waist and aimed at the colossal zombie's head. However, the bullet seemed ineffective against the zombie. At that moment, the metal gate finally gave way to the relentless onslaught of the zombies. The other side, a traitor shot his companions and escaped alone in a plane. Confronted with a horde of zombies, after bidding farewell to her companions, Alice tied a rope around her waist, dropped a bomb, and then leaped off the 100-meter-high building. With a tremendous explosion, the zombies on the upper floors were obliterated.